just beat you in. All right, we gotta get out of here. Well, that wasn't easy, and it was exciting to watch. It was exciting from the seat.
Well, it was very exciting from the seat, but, I mean, this is a great track tonight, and I gotta thank my dad, Brad Beggars, is two in a row for us, and I gotta thank all my sponsors, Effort Recycling, Halle Guitar Repair, Details Hair and Time, CR Bar and Grill, and of course, the Auction Center. And gotta thank my crew. I mean, I got a huge fan support tonight. It's kind of really believing and having a good group. It's
crazy when you went to the bottom there. You saw here on the roof, the left front off this car. Did it worry you at all running as low as you were catching the tires once in a while?
Well, I'm known for catching those, so it didn't really worry me. Yeah, you gotta, can't think about that, so I just kept running. I hit it once or twice, but it's been a little bit. And it's a real shame for me, or I'm going to get a fast car overcoming.
What goes through your mind when you see the yellow crowd on lap 24 and the 7th on the screen?
Well, just run your line, because I know he likes to smoke for people at the bottom when it starts, and I wasn't letting him know that, so that's all I was worried about.
Congratulations, great run, Jeff Halligan tonight, 600.